Warmer weather has a lot of us thinking spring and, of course, boating weather. You can check out the boats on display at the annual Western New York Boat Show. News 4's Angela Christoforos gives us a look from Orchard Park.
It may still be chilly outside, but I'm thinking warm thoughts here at the Western New York Boat Show. There's more than 100 boats on display, like this Sundancer 350, which is the largest boat here.
It's kind of expensive. It's $379,000 for a 35-foot cruiser, but look around. The price tag kind of fits it.
The AdPro Sports Fieldhouse in Orchard Park will be boating central for the next few days with things like jet skis, fishing boats, pontoon boats, and more.
A lot of boats sold here. The dealers have some great deals from the manufacturers. They got different rebates coming in.
Marine Trades Association President Peter Stevens says now is a great time to buy a boat. Right now, pontoon boats are really popular.
The pontoon boats have really changed the whole market. It's a place where you can put a whole family on a boat and go out and have a great day.
Western New York Boat Show manager Dennis Powers says boats are more innovative than ever before and hold their value much better than they used to in the past.
A lot of boats are fuel injected today, which is just like your car. Just turn a key, it starts up and goes.
After being cooped up for most of the winter, people are looking ahead to the start of the boating season. And whether you want to buy a boat, buy accessories, or just look at them.
There's just about everything and anything that you might possibly want to know about boating, from insurance to repairs. All those people are here.
There's just a lot of water and a lot of opportunity to boat.
The Western New York Boat Show lasts through Sunday, and people who come here have a chance to win free Bills season tickets. For more information, just head to our website, WIBB.com. In Orchard Park, Angela Christoforos, News 4.